In this tutorial, you will learn how to edit, merge, delete, split, or reassign patient data examinations or image data in HYX2 or with the help of the UVO tool. If you enter a patient data manually and it is not carried over from a leading system, a typing error can easily occur, as in our example with Mr. Doe, whose first name is actually spelled with an H. To change patient data, right-click on the respective name and select Rename Patient. The Patient Master Data window opens. This gives you an overview of all of the patient's master data and you can change it if necessary. Once you have made the required adjustments, save the changes by clicking Save. You automatically return to the navigator. Depending on the number of examinations and the size of the data set, it may take several minutes for the changes to take effect. Please always wait until the changes are displayed correctly before starting another procedure for this patient and do not make changes immediately before a planned examination. You can use the refresh button to reload the navigator view and check whether the changes have already taken effect. If a patient has been created twice in the system by mistake, the two entries can be merged subsequently. To do so, first compare the master data of the patient entries in question. In this case, do they have a different ID? Right-click the patient with the incorrect information and select Rename Patient. Correct the respective data, in our case the ID, and save it by clicking Save. If all the master data is identical, the system merges both entries. Again, please wait until the change is displayed correctly before starting another procedure for this patient. To delete data, select the element to be deleted, for example, a person, an examination, or a single acquisition, and then press the delete key on your keyboard. If you want to select multiple entries, press and hold the control button while selecting the desired data. Selected elements are always highlighted in blue, in our case, the single acquisition. After you have pressed delete, you have to confirm the deletion by clicking yes. It is also possible to change or delete master data entries with the UVO tool. However, it is mainly used for adjustments at the examination level. Whether you want to change examination descriptions, split examinations, or move them to another patient because they were performed under the wrong master data. If you want to split examinations into two entries, you can split them using the UVO tool. As an example, we want to move the multicolour image from this examination to a separate examination with the description multicolour. Right-click the patient list and select Start the UVO tool. The System Management Centre opens in the internet browser. Log in with your HYX username and password. First, search for the patient by entering the corresponding name in the Patient Filters section and clicking Find. Then select the Split action. Click the scissors symbol, in this case, at examination level. Add a description to the newly created examination and fill in the additional mandatory field. Examination ID, for example, with an abbreviation of the description. Then select the data to be separated and confirm with Create. You will then be directed to the Jobs Overview area, where you can see an overview of all jobs. Changes that have been completed are highlighted in green and have the job status done. Pending changes, such as splitting examinations, have the status pending. As soon as the UVO tool has successfully completed a job, the changes are not only visible here, but also in the Navigator. To adjust patient data, such as an examination description, click Modify Data within the UVO Tasks area and filter again for our patient with the surname, Doe, if not already displayed. If you want to change the examination description from July the 8th, 2022 to glaucoma, for John Doe, for example, click the pencil icon, remove retina as well as the plus sign, and confirm with save. As soon as the UVO tool has successfully completed the job, the changes are also visible in the Navigator. Now the description simply shows the name glaucoma. In the next step, an examination that was performed under the wrong name should be assigned to the correct patient. To do this, select the Reassign Items action in the UVO Tasks area and filter for the person for whom the examination was incorrectly performed. In our case, we are looking for the patient Doe Jenna and want to move to the latest examination from Doe Jenna, born 1980, to Doe Jenna, born 2003. In a first step, click on the patient Doe Jenna, who was born in 1980. Then select the items to be moved, clicking the plus button. These can either be complete examinations or individual images from an examination. All selected data is listed in the Selected Items area for a better overview. Once you have selected all the data to be moved, click a patient examination or series to select the target patient. In our example, the patient Doe Jenna, born in 2003, in the Destination Is window. If the search parameters entered do not apply, click Reset, enter the parameters of the target patient, and click Find. You may have to scroll to get to the lower part of the dialog. Enter an accession number in the Change Details of the Selected Study area or activate the Accession Number May Be Empty checkbox. Confirm with Apply and then click on Reassign. Once again, the created image request is displayed in the job's overview and takes a certain time to complete, depending on the data size.